Alrighty, Mr. Bitey, we are back. Good day, everybody. It's time. Yeah, let's get my bearings here. Yep, day 21. Means we got a blood moon tonight. Let's pack it in. How much wood we got? Yeah. Uh-oh. Somebody is being nosy. Hold on a second here. Whoa. Hello there. Awesome, the day off. Where in the wild, wide world did you come from? I don't like that. That's not a good sign. Tonight's gonna be rough. Hope we're ready. Oh, yeah. That's alright, man. We're gonna find a way. We're not gonna die today. Speaking of not dying, let me see. We got 213 on us. Get a little organized here. Okay. We got a lot of repair work to do over here. First things first. I want to learn how to make stairs. Okay, let me see. Which one of these? Copy shape. Shape! Here we go. Ha ha ha! Leaves on it! Stairs. Yeah. Okay, so how do I apply this? Yeah, make that a favorite. Why not? Hey, we've got stairs. Cool. Now we can redirect traffic here. Yeah, just like that. Yes, just like that right there. That's gonna work. Yeah. Alright, cool. Yes. Feel a whole lot better now. Now we just gotta replicate. Oh, is that gonna do? Alright, so we need some regular blocks too. No. Why is it being like this? Alright, so now I guess I gotta do that every single time here. Alright, let's get it back to regular. Alright. Yeah. Because I wanna increase the beast here. This way any overflow will also get champed. Things to like fall down. Let me see. Yeah, they come running on up here today. Maybe, yeah, I'll leave the gappage there. This way they can fall. I think that's a good idea. Yeah, so gap. Other gap, right? Yeah, so boom boom, gap. Maybe one more just for the sake of staying alive. Yeah, just like that. There we go. Oh, look, someone's being nosy. Well, I'm getting ahead of myself. How dare I? Skull in a second. Yeah, he wants to smoke. Come on. There it is. Let's go, baby. Enough out of that, fool. Yeah, tell your friends I'm ready. We're gonna have to. I think we got cobblestone in the house. How long? Why are we suffering this fatigue? I know we got whacked last time. Let's eat again. See if that'll help anything. Gonna have to make better tools. We gonna live today. Yes. Oh, yes. While we're at it, too, let's, weapon up. Alright. Right here. I'm gonna grab this and this and this. Yeah, and my guy right here. Oh, man, I thought we had more. That's 9mm. I mean, that's backup. I wanna... I kind of want to save it, but I kind of don't want to regret it. What is in here? 2x scope. Hold on, let's see what's in the other one. The other one is way more hardcore. I feel like nothing at all. Alright, so we're moving this. That works. There we go. I think we might have some other goodies to put in there too. Let's see here. The modifiers, animal damage, I don't know if I want to do that. Come on, I need something amazing here. Someone's outside being dumb again. Okay, let's put that in there too for sure. This way the nuclear ones be less radioactive. Weapon more. No, I don't think we need to do that. Alright, wasting too much time. We gotta get stuff going, man. Somebody's outside being a bunghole. Oh, it's actually on this side. Alright, who goes there? Oh, breakfast. Yeah, don't mind if I do. One more tour down. Where do we leave them? I don't think the bike's on the other side of the house. Well, let's get these spikes out here. Like we're gonna need way more ammunition. We might have time to go run and buy some. Oh, that's right, we need the cobblestone and I left it. Getting way too excited here. Alright, let's see. Spikes, and spikes, and more spikes. Everybody wants spikes. Even if they don't, they're getting spikes. Can I, yes! Thank you! I like this. Yes, come close, get spiked. That hopefully will help. Oh, we're gonna find out either way. Let's get all this ready. Because I know they're gonna be jerks. Supply. I think I should be able to repair these broken ones. Yeah. There we go. Let me see. Get up in here. Yes, yes, repairs. There it is. Good, good, good. It's early. I really hope we do enough for this to work, man. I don't want to die ever again. At least not from them. Uh-oh. Oh, what do you know? A damn parade showed up. These clowns. I should have known better. Alright, let's go say hi to the welcome party here. Hello, friends. Wrong neighborhood. Take it to the face. Take it to the face. That's right, girl. Alright. Yeah, come on, Big Bertha. Alright. I do believe that's all of them. Tell us what we want. Yeah, regular old primitive bow. We got some, vitamins, though. Alright, how much more wood do we have? We got a little bit. We got a little bit. Alright, hold on though. Let's make a run inside real quick, make a deposit, put this meat away. I know we got some cobblestone, and not for nothing, there's a whole bunch of stuff out here so we can get even more. Why are we not at our full potential when it comes to health? We can get hit. I wonder if it's because we're fatigued. Alright, upstairs. Howdy. Okay, let me see here. Put that away. What can we grab? What can we use? I guess, just for the sake of making sure we don't die. Do that too. Oh my god, are these one-shotters? Ugh. That's really disappointing. What is this? This is a regular rifle. Or maybe, yeah. I can grab that too. Give me some repair kits for sure. Yeah, I'm taking all of that. Think of what else. Just take one of them, because that is going to help us. Yeah. Make it work. Somehow. Alright. Hold on. Don't forget the cobblestone. Why we come up in here? Let's see. We got more clay. There it is. We got stone. We're going to get more, too. Let's get more of that working. Hunker down. Oh, good job locking yourself instead. Alright, back to business. It's 9:40. Making good time. Yeah, eventually we gotta reinforce these walls too, but right now, prio number one here. Gonna need more clay. Okay, let's spike the world. How about that? Can't hurt any, right? How many more can we make? Another 59. Here, move this. Scrap that. We can make more shovels. I'm gonna tear these trees down. What is what? This is iron spear. That's where I'm gonna try and survive. Okay, the music just changed. There's got to be something around here. I don't like that at all. Whatever, we're gonna get wood. Now, why'd it get all creepy, man? Is it just because we're not in the proximity of that location? Thank you. yesterday. Come on, stamina. Come on, back. How are we doing as a human? Okay, 23 more minutes until we're not tired anymore. Alright. I need to find a spot for some clay. I feel like right here should have it. That's a small dot. Alright, you know, let's go over here. Let's give it a go. We'll see if we're right. What was that? Uh-oh. No, it's nothing. So spooked from our last moon. Primitive tools. Where are you? Where are you? That's unusual. Oh. We need some grass. There it is. Boom. Doesn't look any different. Oh, that's gonna take a while. Well, not really. Whatever. Let's chop a tree down while we wait. More wood is always more good. Let me see. There we go. That'll work. Perfect. 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 Done yet? 10 seconds. Let's go. Alrighty. Let's see how lucky we are. There's clay in here. I don't know if it's actually a clay spot or not. I think it's behind us. I don't know. Whatever. We're getting it. That's all that matters. We're not getting dirt. We're getting clay. Oh, stupid grass. Get out of the way. It'd be nice if we had a drop today. It'd be really, really nice. And we're good, so that'll be before it gets red out. There we go. Oh, this is covered with me. Let's go. I'm gonna try and level up before this happens, too. Slow and steady. Alright, this might be enough. It just might be enough. Let's see. Oh yeah, we got too much clay, not enough stone. Alright. Yeah. Change the music. Before we do that, let's repair and prepare. Come on, stamina. Eat again, drink again, live again. inflicted a number on these columns. There it is, there it is. Can we stone the stairs? Yeah! Cool. Alright, next step up from that is gonna be... cement. That should be good enough. And then we can run away from over there. I want to use most of this for the foundation. So I know they were trying really hard. It looks like actually held together pretty well. Yeah, all that's looking okay. Spike World! Spikes everywhere. Now, we gotta get some repairs. Yes. Come on, you can do it. I believe it. There it is. Oh. I'm not trying to... Come on now, find a point. Where are you? Maybe it's beyond repair. This is nuts. Maybe these are too far broken, man. That's crazy. Alright, end of the scrap pile you go. Whoa, why is it dirt? It's like they're not really there, man. That's trippy. I don't like that. Whoa, whoa. I heard something. Something's over there. That'll work. Then we can just... Actually, we can just take the stairs. Duh! What am I thinking here? Here we go, here we go. I'm gonna do one more row back here. Yeah! We'll work our way back up this way. This might be overkill, but I don't care. I wanna live. Honestly, it might not be enough. Who knows? Because the difference between round two and round one was ridiculous. There. Okay. Need more. Need more. Alright, you know what? Let's get on the bike. Let's get out of here. Let's see what else we can find that's going to help us get through this. We've got more clay. I don't know how long it's going to take before we have, like, flying pools and everything else. There's the magic maker. Let's make sure we didn't leave anything in it. Nope. That's good. Map. What did we have? There's the trader. Not for nothing. There's buried supplies. That's way too far, though. I'm not trying to... Oh, decisions, decisions. Kind of want to find more ammunition. Just don't know where we're going to find it. Oh, how much time do we have? We got a decent amount of time. Yep, screw it. We're going to make a run. Hold on. Go inside, grab our loot, see if we can buy some more rounds. Even though we have, like, 500. I wanna live, y'all. I wanna live. I don't wanna die anymore. Alright. Put this back up away. Where's it at? Don't wanna waste that. Or that. Could grab more rounds. Nah, man. Grab some bombs. You know what? How about these cocktails, yeah? Molotov. This way. Grab the monies. And get on out. We got a little bit of time. Okay.
your windows, close your doors. Worst case scenario, we survive, we don't waste all our ammunition, and we just have tons of stuff to go on more adventures without having to stock up. Alright, 9 minutes and this fatigue nonsense will be over. Use a repair kit to fix it, right? But what's the point? I can just build another one. It's only level one anyway.
Oh, come on, stamina.
Yeah, let's get the bike, drive up closer. And we can sell some eggs. You want some eggs, baby? I only got feathers. Yay.
Going in, let's sell some rocks.
Pardon me, sir, would you like to buy rocks? Get them from your front lawn? Maybe. You can buy them.
Great weather we've been having.
Yeah. You're so right. Here, buy some rocks. Yeah, my dude. You want some iron? All yours. You want... He doesn't care about it, damn.
He doesn't care about, population.
Here we go. What'd you get? He's got that high-powered. Isn't that regular, though? I guess we're gonna have to buy this. Whoa, that's a lot of money. Never mind. Baseball bat, that's different. Oh, man, why don't you have anything amazing? Scrap. Clothes no one cares about. What a nice guy. I can get an iron shovel. Solve all my problems. It's level 2. What does the ratchet do? Why is it showing me melee damage? It's probably a fix to bikes and cars and stuff. Okay, that's not gonna work.
Thank you, kind sir.
You know what? I don't want to do that job, and then it ruins the other one we have with the old girl, right? Well, at least we made some money. That's disappointing. Not much of a difference. The high-powered versus the regular rounds really makes, because they're pretty damn expensive. Oh god, there's a devil bird! Devil bird! Ooh. Right. Whoa, what is that noise? Where are you? Where are you? Come here, buddy. You're too loud. Oh boy, there's more, there's more. Oh boy. Give me that. We got some bucks. I love bucks. You were taking care of business. Okay, okay. Come on, no. Can't let that double swing thing. Nice face, nice face. Yes. Gas is what we need to get back. That's beautiful. Hey, take all of that. What else you got over here? Come on, give me some bullets. There's gotta be bullets somewhere. Another engine. Dope. Hopefully at some point we can turn that into a car. Man, this looks like a water wow. You want to talk about destroying a bathroom? It says there's no door there at all. But we all heard it. Okay, how do I get up there? There's a ladder. Yeah, let's go. Alright, there better be something worth it up here. Hi, friends! Whoa, 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 there's even more. Oops. This thing has gotten really good at headshots, and I'm really appreciative of that. Okay. Great. Give me some. Alright, that doesn't look like anything really. What is up there? Okay, at least we got a book out of this. And our first aid kit. There's more upstairs. potentially. What is this? I said, there we go. Box. Box, box, box. Tie them all up. Whoa. Somebody's out there. Somebody showed up. What is this? Get up with the dang. There's nothing up here. There's a good vantage point. That's about it. What did I hear? I know I heard somebody. I'm gonna take that flag back with us. Pile of books, yes! Don't mind if I do. Yes, let's go. Don't know what I found, but we found something. Okay, how do I get back down? Go, go, go. Ladder time. This is the one thing I hate the most about this. Using ladders. Alright. Oh, it reduces noise. Okay, that can be kind of useful. I guess we can put that in here for now. Nope, it's not for that. Never mind. Don't need this. Got some stuff we can sell. Alright, let's see. We went there. So we can check this out real... I don't know, we're running out of time, man. We're really pushing our luck. Ways home. Right up here. As soon as we get back, I gotta see how much more wood we have, make more spikes. Seconds and we ain't tired anymore. Deforestation. Everything we don't need, we're putting away. Oh, it's time. Alright, let's see here. That away. Alright, where are we keeping our bandages now? I gotta remember. Organization. Pipes in there. Whatever, we can put all that away too. On to these, honestly. That goes in there, all the mod stuff in there. Keeping the repair kits. Matter of fact, I don't think we should keep that many. We gotta have something back up just in case we die. very nice. Now it's raining. Ugh. Collector. Oh boy, alright, we have no more cobble. Literally used every single ounce of it. So, that means more stone. Let's think about that. What? Oh, there's lead. I was gonna say lead, just stone. That's another thing we gotta do after today, get some real armor, bro. We gotta read more books before we can make it, because none of our trader friends seem to sell anything other than regular clothes. It's like going to the damn mall. Okay, I think that means this thing is broken. Yeah. Whatever, only took one kit, so that's cool. Hey, it only took 1 second. Even cooler. Alright, once it's 21, you know what we're doing. We're gonna hide in our little hole, pray. Oh man. Anticipation is killing me inside. Alright, we got 30 more spikes to look at to lay down. Gonna lay down the law, baby. That's what we're gonna do. I think I'm gonna see if I can put them on the stairs on our way up there, too. Just to be an extra jerk. Oh, why is that so uneven? This side's even, why are you uneven? I don't like when that stuff happens. Yeah, it's too high. Whatever. Doing it anyway. It looks like it's floating, man. Alright. Let's do this. Yeah, that'll just be on top. Almost hurt myself. Good job. Only 20. How much wood do we have? Alright, let's chop down another tree. Then we'll go inside and say our prayers. Well, while we're at it, let's do this. Yeah. This way it hurts less. Thank you. let's get ready. Of course I'm out of stamina. Make sure everything has everything in the chamber. Alright, here we go. Going upstairs. Everything's better upstairs. Let's do this. Because once they figure it out, they figured it out. And then we're in trouble. Like that. How you doing? Yeah. Hi, have you met my friend Spike? Okie dokie, we're here. Here we go. And we got a little bit of time to wait, but not really. Now the question is, I mean, I have more rounds. Why does it keep? Literally, this came back to it. Had to reload it again for whatever reason. Why is it? I don't know. Whatever. Whatevs. At least we can see real good and get some shots in. Takes a good amount of. All right. Takes like 4 stamina just to zoom in. All right. Hold on, let me make sure. The back door's locked. All right, there we go. Yeah, you can calm down, Weather. You can calm right down. Yeah, that looks kind of bunk, but whatever. We can probably fix that with a good old shovel. All right. Sun's going down, and then it's going down. All right, just in case we need somewhere to run and jump, got that out. I should have kept the clay on us. We could have made more stone. We're fully healed. You know what? Eat again. Get the stamina up. The meat stew is where it's at. Yeah, let's go, baby. Let's go. I guess you can't jump if you're crouched. Oh, man. Oh, I don't know where they're gonna come from. We've got a couple rows on the main hall. I feel like if I stay here, that should make them be like, hey, let's try the stairs. Last time it didn't work until halfway through. It also wasn't the shape of a stair, so I don't know if that affects what little membrane they still have. We're gonna see. We are gonna see. At least this thing. From behind. Maybe they'll come from every way. Who knows? Here we go. Come on, buggers. Come on. You home wreckers. Okay. That's the dinner bell. Where are we coming from? Folks, where are we coming? Oh! I hear one already. Bro, they better not be inside my house. Alright, let's do it. Run straight, you! Ah, spike! I really hope they're not in there, man. That would kind of suck.
are you gonna do that?
Yeah, loot. Give me the loot. Yeah, this rifle's pretty rad. Can't lie. She's dead. Nope. No. Give me that skill point.
Thank you.
Oh, devil birds! Worried about that.
Thank you.
Hey, level up. Better. Sounds like they're still running. Oh, he's a scurvy walker. Yeah. Okay, so let's go see what we've won. How about that? I'm gonna switch to pistols. Okay. Yeah, they were going for the foundation for sure. I'm gonna have to fortify that better. Yeah, they totally, wow. They were chomping on down on this foundation. Yeah, we're gonna have to make it thicker, which I'm okay with. Cool. Let's get all the loot. Regroup here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We did it, man. We survived. Alright, you know what? Skill points! Alright, we need to get our perception to the next level. It won't let me do that anymore. Why? We can be spearmasters, though. How about... Yes, I think I would like to be a spearman. Done. Yeah, they tore through. Yeah, we gotta do some repairs. Repairs, repairs, repairs. We got some ammunition back. Not much. Yeah, alright, let's see. Patch things on up here. Thank you.
all of the loot.
More bullets. That's what I want. All the bullets. Oh, alright, we need to make room. There we go. Don't need that. What is this? Military fiber. Yeah. Don't need that either. Put that in there. Why are there so many bloody primitive tools on these fools? Just money. More rounds. Yes. Thank you. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Give me all your rounds. Alright, go inside and make a deposit here. We didn't even have to use old shoddy to the body. I hope they didn't mess up our house too bad. If it's just these two spots where they broke through, I won't feel so bad. I can't believe they spawned them inside here, man. Like, bummer. Thankfully, over here, we didn't go two rows of cobblestone, because then that would have sucked even more. Alright, so we might need to change it to where we're further away. Like, I might have to just rebuild our entire setup, because if it's going to be inside our walls, man, that's no bueno. But we didn't dare. No, we did not. Let's make a deposit. All the edibles. We got some red tea, baby. Everything edible in here. Oh, okay. I was like, what in the world is that? Alright. Let's see. Let's put... Oh, let me fix this first. And then it's gonna go back away. That goes in there. All that in there. We can sell this, unless it's better than what we have on, but I doubt it. Didn't need the Molotovs. Put that away, and that away. That bad boy's dope. Alright, we're gonna keep the... Keep that on us. Let's see here. Organization. Now. We're gonna need to make more cobble cobble. Let's grab that. Those can go back away. I don't think that's in here. Let's see. Yep. Alright, now. What are they doing? Away with you. Yeah, we didn't... It took like 2 damage, that's it. That's pretty dope. Cobblestone rocks.
Put that in there. Put our money together. Matter of fact, we're bringing it with us. We're gonna make some trips. We're gonna make this money. That's cool. Where is all the medical? Here. Put that away. Got more terrible sandwiches. There we go. Yeah, we'll go. Yeah, that's a 2, makes no difference. Those are all 2s. Yeah, I think we gotta get our knowledge up before we can make hardcore. Let's see. Yeah, this is all locked. Iron gloves. Okay, just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. If we get our armor to 39, we can make military stuff. Alright, so we know what books we gotta read now. Steel as well? Yeah, boy. You better believe it. Yeah, we got some reading to do. Okay. We had a good day, so we're gonna eat. Put that away. We don't have any more space. Alright, I'm gonna have to move something. Let's see here. We can make our own chairs. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, let's go downstairs, fix our setup. Before we do that, yeah, we got more clay in there, but that's fine. Let's, brass is good. Let's get our iron levels up, because we're going to need it to make more tools and everything. There she is. Put that in there.
Or should we not even fix it and just make a new one for the next moon? Decisions, decisions. Oh, gotta put the shotgun away. What am I doing here? Wrong spot, shotty goes in here. Hang on to that. Here, we gotta build up our walls. Put this back down here. Yeah, we're ready for the road again, baby.
Oh, yeah.
I keep locking myself inside. Check the water collector, see if we got anything during the blood moon. There she is. Boom. Just the one. Growing. Growing. Okay, alright. Cobblestone. I still can't get over the fact that they were inside our walls. Alright. That goes in there. Yeah. Alright. That's gonna be a good pause point right there. We did it. We made it. And we skated it. Alright, I'll check y'all in a bit. Thank you so much for tuning in.